Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Motivore, a good place for ambitious people, a good place for visionaries, a good place for dreamers, a good place for people who want to see themselves being something out of nothing, a good place for people who want to turn their tests into testimonies and their mess into messages. Yeah, we are all about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're all about taking charge of our lives. We're all about taking ourselves from a dark, gloomy past into a precious paradise, man, because we are taking charge and responsibilities of over our lives, man. It doesn't matter where you come from, it doesn't matter your ethnic group, it doesn't matter your race, it doesn't matter your geography. Yeah, because now at the end of the day, wherever you have started, you have the power to change that, because we as human beings, we have something that is very wonderful, which is willpower. You have the willpower to do what you want to do with your life, and you have to take responsibility in making sure that you are somewhere in life. What do you want? Figure that out, then do whatever it takes to make sure that you get there. It's as simple as that. Yet it's not as simple as it sounds, because along the way you will meet some trials and tribulations and failures and setbacks, and when those things are thrown at you, the lemons, those are the lemons in your life, when they're thrown at you, what do you do, man? Are you going to create a lemonade, or are you gonna cave in and quit? Are you going to give up, or are you going to go towards those things and just fight your Goliaths, fight your demons, and fight your dragons, man? I don't know what they are. Everybody just have a dragon that they should fight, man. It may be from the past, it may be in the present, or it may be something that is threatening your future. Whatever it takes, you just have to do it. That's what it's all about. That's just life, man. That's just life. You have to have a fighting spirit, man. It takes a fighting spirit to be free, man. Unless you say no, man, you always be where you are, man. You just have to come to the point where you are saying enough, man, basta. I had it. That's just it, man. That's what we are all about, man. We are all about freedom and liberty, and for us to be free, therefore we have to engage in things that are tough, such as discipline. We have to engage in some consistency, we have to engage in some persistence, because now these demons, man, they are not just gonna fold themselves and fold their arms and watch you make it in life. You just have to go and fight. Yeah, this is a war, and your the battlefield is your mind. And now you just have to be mentally strong. That's where the mental strength kicks in. Because I've said before that, you know, this life is no longer about the old ages, the stone age or the ice age, where it was about physical fitness. Well, it was about protecting your offspring from, you know, the beasts of the jungle out there, your snakes and dangers and the tumults of life. Now it's about mental stability, it's about mental strength, it's about, you know, fighting mental illnesses, it's about, you know, being positive and optimistic about life. It's about, you know, making sure that you find yourself in a position whereby now, when you're confronted with troubles and tribulations, what do I do? Do I fight? Do I stand? Or do I run away? These are the three responses when encountered with a problem in your life, man. The you know, the feedback, the response to stress. You're gonna do these three things. It's either you're gonna stand still, you're freezing, you're panicking, or you're gonna fight, or you're gonna fight. Because now we forget the freezing part. It does exist at the end of the day. You know, we were always all about flighting and fighting response. No, there's always the third one, which is just freezing, panicking, being anxious, and just standing still.